are given by Minister of Health that have to be followed by the candidates and their agents and their supporters. Therefore, following the request that we received from the NRM party, police wishes to inform the public that the Joint Security Task Force will be providing security coverage to support the party primaries. Although the pre-election campaign activities have been largely peaceful, a few isolated incidents of violence and intimidation were registered in districts of Hoima, Sembabule, Kazo, Wenbujo, and Samadas. We are also closely monitoring districts that are being hotly contested by aspirants. It's therefore, against this background, that we call upon all candidates, their campaign agents, and their supporters to refrain from all forms of violence and provocative behavior during the party primary, but instead, we encourage them to exercise maximum responsibility during this electoral process. As a result, therefore, we want to assure the party that we are actively deployed across the country to ensure that there is no form of electoral violence during the primary. And further, we would like to thank them for working with us and contacting us and showing commitment in ensuring safety of all those who will be involved in the primary.